It's Crypto Lightsaber back with another video, guys. So I wanted to give you an update on the V-Launch launch. All right, guys, some of you might have seen my previous video on V-Launch, and I'm pleased to say that an announcement has been dropped. I'm not sure why I'm so late on this or how I missed it yesterday, but an announcement was dropped yesterday to say that this will be going live today, December the 15th, and then within 24 hours, you'll be able to sign up on the website to claim your free airdrop tokens. All right, guys, so obviously if you saw the previous video, I explained that V-Launch was going to be a launch pad created by MM Crypto. All right, guys, Chris from MM Crypto. You can see the official announcement on screen here, and I will say quickly, make sure you're not getting scammed, because I know that on a daily basis I'm getting added to fake scam communities of V-Launch, saying that there's an that they've gone live and you can participate in a pre-sale and all that sort of thing. All right, guys, make sure you are going onto the correct V-Launch Telegram group and Twitter. I will leave the links in the description. All right, guys, but it's up to you to claim your airdrop if you can, if it's at all possible. All right, guys, if you think about airdrops is the best way of marketing a token nowadays. You saw Uniswap do it. We saw DYDX do it. ENS, Ethereum Name Service. I know one guy made about $40,000 from a few wallets just from the ENS airdrop. All right, guys. So, you know, who knows how much you can make from this airdrop from V-Launch. But one thing is for sure, it's not one of them ones. It's not a token that when you get it, you sell it as soon as it lists on the market. This is one that you're going to want to hold on to. Not financial advice, but, you know, I said in a previous video, if you're looking at the token launching, you'll probably make lots of gains on the V-Launch token itself because of the marketing behind it. You know, the marketing is genius. You've got, you know, several crypto influencers who have, you know, hundreds of thousands, up to millions of subscribers. All right, guys, people like Bitboy Crypto, MM Crypto, Chris himself. You have The Moon. You have, you know, all sorts of influencers. You can go on Twitter and see the long list of all the people that they're partnered with, that V-Launch have partnered with. All right, guys, so obviously there's going to be no shortage of marketing for this thing. In fact, there already isn't any shortage of marketing. If you look on their Twitter, they've got over 150,000 followers already. The Telegram group's blowing up. We're going to see gains out of this token. I think that V-Launch will potentially rival Bluezilla and, you know, your top launch pads out there in terms of marketing power, because it's already there. All right, guys, so it's one of the most anticipated launches of the year, I would say. I've never seen so much hype over a launch pad. Okay, guys, but going back to what I was saying, I don't believe it's one of them tokens that you want to sell on the market straight away. If you do get an airdrop, or if you are buying it after market, I don't think you should be selling into a little 10x pump, for example. I think that holding on to this token is going to make you a lot of money in the long run, even in the short to midterm, of course, because of the launch pad. All right, guys. So, you know, when I say it will rival Bluezilla, for example, lots of their launches have done 100Xs and so on. So we're going to see a lot more potential for that as well on the V-Launch launchpad. All right, guys, there's potential for 100x there. Even on the first IDO, the second IDO, there's going to be a lot of anticipation there, because when the first one performs well, people are all going to want to get in on the next one, and the next one after that, and the next one. You're going to have people like Joe Paris doing his 100x videos on, you know, launch tokens, launchpad tokens and stuff like that. So yeah, definitely one to take advantage of. But yeah, like I said, they announced in the video that they will be going live with this today, December the 15th. And within 24 hours, you'll be able to sign up. And there's someone at the door, but within 24 hours, you'll be able to sign up and take advantage of the airdrop claim. Right, guys, so that being said, I'm gonna have to end the video there. Like, comment, and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Tick the little bell for notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video.